Hi, everyone. Me again. You didn't think we'd just leave you for the year, did you? Well, here's another one we want you to meet. It is beautiful, isn't it? Wait, yes. Maybe we need to shed a little more light on it. Here we are. This is the Black Bay Ceramic. And check the dial. Yes, you read right. Master Chronometer has been certified by METAS. This is the first time we submit a watch to one of the most demanding certifications there is, and it passed with flying colors. A true demonstration of Tudor's cutting-edge know-how. So, what is this certification all about? The Master Chronometer status for a Swiss-made watch independently certifies precision of 5 seconds a day, stated power reserve, stated waterproofness, and resistance to magnetic fields of up to 15,000 Gauss. That's basically a very big magnet. A stunning high-tech matte black ceramic gives an impressive color depth to the case and bezel, plus it's light and scratch-proof. And the dial? Also dressed in black. All black. So that only the hands and hour markers stand out with their beige Swiss Superluminova. Intense. But wait, because the darker the oyster, the more the pearl shines, we open the back so that you cannot miss this insane all-black MT56021U manufacturer caliber. This one has a 70-hour power reserve, silicon hairspring, magnet-proof. With a 41mm diameter black matte ceramic case, unidirectional rotatable bezel with brushed ceramic insert, beige Swiss Superluminova for the snowflake hands and hour markers, hybrid leather and rubber strap and fabric strap, a COSC-certified manufacturer caliber MT56021U, and the Master Chronometer certification. The Black Bay Ceramic showcases Tudor's determination to offer the best quality. And always, a 5-year transferable guarantee with no registration and no periodic checks required. So, here you go. Until next time.